What troubles you?
The temple is ours.
I know that voice. No. No, this cannot be.
I need a target. My fellow Kyrian, hear me now. Too long have we struggled under the tyranny of erasure.
I've trained eons for this.
I wasn't ready.
I don't have a target.
I need a target.
Can I assist in your meditations?
To target something first. I need a target.
Over and over again, we are told that we must give all we are to serve a greater purpose. The Forsworn would have you keep your memories, your attachments. We are here to liberate you, to offer another path. Join us and be embraced. Resist, and you will be swept aside. A new order has come. We must all decide where we stand.
Tell me your troubles. By Vesephone's grace.
Lay your burdens at my feet. Go in service.
Stand aside. I would have words with your leader.
We will allow you to pass unharmed. For now.
Clea, take the others to safety. Go!
I would know you anywhere, hand of loyalty.
We have taken your temple. Your paragon
will
soon meet her end.
You have my ear.
Join me, and we may fly together once more.
Never.
So be it. The Forsworn will prevail.
Is something...
Mortal, to me. I have an idea. Hold on. We are outnumbered. The Vespers' corrupted voices empower them. I cannot fight them all, but perhaps we can restore the Vespers while they are preoccupied.
I do not wish to kill you, my soulbind, but I will if I must.
Why are you doing this?
You know why. You need only accept the truth that lies before
you. I will keep the Forsworn at bay. Use my hammer to purify the bells. Let their mighty voices ring true once more.
What truth could possibly justify this slaughter?
We all suffered 1,000 little deaths at the hands of your temple, Iridia.
The process of purification is not meant to be easy, but we are better for it. You were better for it.
Only one left. Stay focused.
And yet, I cannot remember my past life. My family.
We must forget in order to ferry souls without judgment. You know this.
The path is broken, yet you follow it blindly. I will force your eyes open.
You can yet be saved, Lysonia. Let this end.
We are not finished!
Hold on.
Try to save her all you like. She has seen the truth.
What is your purpose? Is something on your mind?
The Paragon must die! You will not interfere! Our realm lies in ruins. The Forsworn will set us free! More take all of you! Now, to finish this matter.
Power... it cannot be. You were foolish to test a Paragon's might. I will know your truth.
Your day will come. This is just the beginning.
What? What is that?
You have my ear.
It is an echo of her deepest held memories. It will reveal the truth behind her treachery. Share, and I will help. My hand, you must stay here until you have recovered. I will return for you.
Yes, my paragon.
Lysonia's essence has been twisted by the Maw. We must learn how this came to pass. Bring this fragment to the mnemonic locus, where we collect the memories of all Kyrian. If fate is kind, Lysonia's memories will lead us to the answers we seek. I will inform the Archon of what transpired here, and seek restitution for those we lost.
Oh, Archon be praised! Our friend is whole!
How may I serve you? I will
Clea,
ascend.
Accompany this
Where
one to the archives.
Attack again.
I must
we
fly
need to warn
Elysian
heroes
hold.
Rest.
I will warn them while you finish your mission. But Clea, please, come back to me.
Always.
Access to the locus is currently restricted.
I made you! I am the Forgelight Prime!
Oh no. We may be too late.
I have
Was
high
that
standards.
A Nemesis?
You
unit?
Do not want to talk about it. But yes.
Prepare for combat.
An intruder!
Well executed.
to target something first. I don't have a target.
Animar fading.
Stay where you are.
I advise you to return those scrolls to their proper places. Only Forsworn are authorized to browse the collection. I cannot recover.
Good questions only. Some say I am particular. I say thorough. The conduits are active. Supply them with the anima I gave you. I am a busy steward.
The future of Bastion is in our hands. Mechanicos, can the Locust extract memories from this as well?
And that is?
A fragment of essence from one of the Forsworn. It may hold the secret of their origin.
Intriguing. Ah, the Locust is functional once more. Return with new ideas. Oh, good. Locust did not explode.
Lasonia's memories of the Forsworn are scattered among the rest.
Oh, simple enough to collect Forsworn memories. Others can go into the archives. Should not explode. Probably. Fragment is ready. Take it to Soul Mirrors to view memories.
I leave it to you, my friend. You have faced Lasonia before. I serve not only Bastion, but all of the Shadowlands. Keep a calm mind.
I'm inclined to eject you from the Locus if you insist on meddling.
I'm going to reprogram her if it is the last thing I do.
Go on ahead. I need to protect the Forgelight Prime.
Will they?
I don't have a target.
My song?
Trust in the process, Aspirant. All will become clear in time.
I feel more of myself slip away with every moment. How long ago did you endure this?
Long enough that I remember that there was pain, but not so recently that I feel it. This too shall pass. I tried to warn them. Such reckless insistence on the path at all costs. It will destroy us in the end.
What would you have me do?
Follow me. Together, we will set the Kyrian on a new path. Together, we will make right what the Archon has made so wrong.
Me, Forsworn. Too long have we given up the things that make us who we are. The things that gave us strength. We will claim the Temple of Purity in our name, and we will destroy all who stand in our way.
I think I know where to find another soul mirror. Head to the cavern to the north. We will meet you there.
Intruder!
Uther, deliver unto Bastion the reckoning that are the Forsworn. Lysonia, there is more I must share.
I do not believe you are authorized to view this memory.